I've been working as an artist for 20 years and I have a whole range of different media that I love to work in. I have done performance and video. I like to work with painting and sculpture, and I like to make installations and combine them all together too. Art for me is a way of thinking through things. It's a way of actually exploring what it is to be alive and to feel empathy for other people. Most of my work is about women and motherhood. It's about creating representations that don't exist of mothers and women's lived realities. It's so important for women to be able to have some sort of visibility, some sort of control over what their image is. Bitumen paint has been a very popular medium with artists for a very, very long time, but it's still quite unusual in the way that it will be treacle-like and sticky, so it's very fluid, and as women we have to be very flexible and fluid in order to adopt all the roles and play the roles that we need to as women and mothers. Each of the drips that you make can never be completely controlled, so it becomes part of a process where you are making mistakes and failure becomes part of the work. So you never quite know what's going to happen, and it's never perfect and there are always mistakes. So sometimes when I'm working and I know that there is no way that this particular picture is going to work, I will layer it up with gesso and colour, and you have whole layers of colour and meaning and text. And I think of that as a kind of palimpsest, which is a medieval term for the monks who would rub out and correct their errors. The objects that I'm using now with figures have in many ways develop from painting practice, where I want figures to actually, through their gesture, convey a meaning and to engender a bodily understanding to anyone that is maybe even handling them, if it's a small object, or they are looking at paintings that are very sort of tactile and colourful. I want my work to in many ways be quite an amusing look, as well as meaningful, at the lives of women. Talking about metaphysicality, which is exploring the way that we are and the way that we relate to each other. It's about time, space, and the meaning of being. And for me, creating different ways of thinking through making as well as performing is the way that art moves us.